Welcome back to a new video guys. Today I'm going to tell about how to connect Wi-Fi in Realme phone. So before starting video guys, I'm going to tell you, if you're new in my channel, so please go and subscribe my channel, and you are watching my video first time, so please click the bell icon guys. So guys, now let's start video guys. First of all guys, open your setting app. Guys, click on Wi-Fi. And guys, available network guys, I have my Mukesh Wi-Fi. And I click here, so I know password like 4LY4LY4LY. So guys, you can check password from here. And connect guys. Before guys, please go and like. Sorry guys, password was wrong again. Yes guys, then continue. So as you can see, my Wi-Fi, because Wi-Fi has connected, so I can use Wi-Fi. So I think as you have understood how to connect Wi-Fi in the Realme phone. So bye bye guys, thank you for watching the video. We will meet on next video with new topic. But before guys, please go and like my videos.